गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, माय सेल्फ पवार मनीषा फ्रॉम के जे सोमय्या कॉलेज कोपरगाव। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस द इंडस्ट्रियल केमिस्ट्री। इन दैट सब्जेक्ट वी हैव टू डिस्कस द युअर थर्ड चैप्टर, दैट इज अ सोप, डिटर्जेंट एंड कॉस्मेटिक्स। सो इंट्रोडक्शन ऑफ सोप, डिटर्जेंट एंड कॉस्मेटिक्स। व्हेन वॉशिंग इंडस्ट्री नोन एज द सोप इंडस्ट्री इज डिस्कवर इन द 2000s ईयर इन पास्ट, व्हेन द प्रेजेंट सोप आर ग्रेजुअली डेवलप फ्रॉम द क्रूड मिक्सचर ऑफ अल्कलाइन एंड फैटी मटेरियल्स, द ओल्ड प्रोसेस नोन एज द बैच प्रोसेस, विच इज द बल्क ऑफ फैटी एसिड एंड कॉस्टिक अल्कलाइन रिएक्शन केटल्स। व्हेन द हिस्ट्री ऑफ द सोप, द सोप रिक्वायर्स द टू मेजर रॉ मटेरियल, दैट इज अ फैट्स एंड अल्कलीज। दिस इज द इम्पॉर्टेंट थिंग, द विच इज द टू रॉ मटेरियल्स आर रिक्वायर्ड फॉर द सोप, दैट इज द फैट्स एंड अल्कली। व्हेन द अल्कली मोस्ट कॉमनली इज टूडेज इज सोडियम हाइड्रोक्साइड और पोटेशियम हाइड्रोक्साइड। व्हेन पोटेशियम बेस्ड सोप क्रिएट्स ए मोर वाटर सोल्युबल प्रोडक्ट देन द सोडियम बेस्ड सोप, विच इज कॉल्ड एज द सॉप सोप। व्हेन कॉम्बिनेशन ऑफ सोडियम बेस्ड सोप, विच इज कॉमनली यूज इन द शेविंग प्रोडक्ट्स, एनिमल फैट्स इन द पास्ट was obtained directly from Slaughterhouse. Okay, see here, Slaughterhouse. When the development of the commercially feasible methods by obtaining the fatty alcohols provided a synthetic detergent production. When first fatty alcohol used in the production of synthetic detergent derived from the sperm oil or sperm. When the केमिकल प्रोसेसिंग डेवलप द हाई प्रेशर हाइड्रोजिनेशन एंड ऑयल हार्डनिंग प्रोसेस फॉर नेचुरल ऑयल डिटर्जेंट मैन्युफैक्चरिंग बिगिंग टू एडॉप्ट द मेथड्स फॉर रिडक्शन ऑफ कोकोनट ऑयल, पाल्म कर्नल ऑयल एंड अदर्स ऑयल इन टू द फैटी अल्कोहल्स। टूडे अल्कली बेंजीन इज मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट रॉ मटेरियल फॉर सिंथेटिक डिटर्जेंट प्रोडक्शन। द अल्किल ग्रुप इज अटैच टू बेंजीन सल्फोनेट बाय रिएक्शन कॉल्ड एज द अल्काइलेशन रिएक्शन, विच वेरियस कैटेलिस्ट टू फॉर्म अल्किल बेंजीन बाय सल्फोनेशन अल्किल बेंजीन, क्लीनिंग प्रॉपर्टीज एंड प्रोडक्शन ऑफ द हाई फोम। व्हेन दिस इज द प्रोडक्शन ऑफ सोप, दे हैव दिस सम डिफिकल्टीज। ओके, व्हेन प्रोडक्शन ऑफ सोप द फोम इज प्रोड्यूस बाय सिंथेटिक डिटर्जेंट रिमेन्स ऑन द सर्फेस ऑफ वेस्ट वाटर एज इट इज पासेस्ड फ्रॉम टाउन टू द सीवेज और सीवर सिस्टम देन टू रिवर एंड देन फाइनल टू द सी। It has difficulties with river navigation because of the foam retards the biological degradation in organic materials in sewage. Okay, so next the chemistry of soap. When soap and detergents are essential to personal and public health. So this is the your basic need for the today daily life. Fatty acids are also called as the RCOH. Fatty acids are namely called as the carboxylic acid, which is consisting of long hydrocarbon chain at one end and carboxylic group at the other end. That is a long chain fatty acid. When fatty acid having the two types, that is a saturated fatty acid and unsaturated fatty acid. When what is called as a saturated fatty acid? Fatty acid which contain carbon-carbon single bond are called as the saturated fatty acid. When the example of fatty acid, that is the stearic acid and palmitic acid. This is the stearic acid and palmitic acid. Here, presence of the only the carbon-carbon single bond, that is a saturated fatty acid. When unsaturated fatty acid, which contain the one or more double bond between the carbon atoms. Okay, the example is oleic acid. When fatty acid has a single carbon-carbon bond in the molecule known as the monounsaturated fatty acid, and fatty acid has the two or more carbon-carbon double bond in the molecule which is known as the polyunsaturated fatty acid. When long chain fatty acid always exists in triglyceride are found in the fats and oils. Triglyceride are ester of the fatty acid are formed combining the fatty acid with glycerol. See the reaction of triglyceride formation. When the long chain fatty acid can either plant origin or lanseed oil और कैस्टर ऑयल और सोयाबीन और कोकोनट ऑयल। ओके द एनिमल ओरिजिन ऑल्सो दी टैलो फ्रॉम कैटल एंड शीप। मीन जनरल फैट्स और ऑयल फॉर्म फ्रॉम द प्लांट ओरिजिन आर हाई अनसेचुरेटेड एंड लो सेचुरेटेड। व्हेन फैट्स और ऑयल फॉर्म्स विद द एनिमल सोर्स विच इज द हाई इन सेचुरेशन एंड लो इन अनसेचुरेशन ऑफ द फैटी एसिड। सी हेयर दिस इज द ग्लिसरॉल एंड दिस इज द लॉन्ग चेन फैटी एसिड दैट इज अ कार्बोक्सिलिक एसिड। ओके सो कार्बोक्सिलिक एसिड this glycerol having the three hydroxy group so it is called as a glycerol and this is the long chain fatty acid that is a carboxylic acid. Here formation of the triglyceride, how the formation of triglyceride by the dehydration takes place, removal of three water molecule formation of the triglyceride. Then next raw material for the soap, the triglycerides are basic raw material for the manufacture of soap utilizing variety of process. The raw material required for soap can be classified into the following categories. The first one in oils and fats. The principal raw material required for the soap are oil and fats or fatty acid. The main source of slow slathering hard oil are tallow and palm oil, whale oil, fish oil, etc. The quick lightening hard oil includes the coconut oil, olive oil, etc. Then second one is the caustic soda. You know the everyone what is the caustic soda, that is a NaOH. It is available in the form of flakes, blocks and stick as well as 70 degree Celsius NaOH or 92% NaOH or 94.98% NaOH. The soap making blocks forms of the NaOH generally employ. Okay, third one is the resin. It is the plant exudation products which mainly contain abiotic acid. The colorless variety of resin is used in the manufacturing of laundry soap and dark variety used in the manufacturing of colorless soap. The important application of resins: it makes leather formation faster, it increases the cleaning action of the soap and it is used in the softening of hard soap. The fourth one is common salt and sodium chloride. It is used for the salting out of the soap. When it is used in the about 12.5 parts of common salt per 100 parts of oil to be used for the saponification reaction. Then fifth one raw material used for the soap, that is a binding materials. The cleaning capacity of ordinary soap is improved by the adding certain binding materials. This is the most important raw material for the binding materials. You know the no anyone binding material, so no anyone products can be formed. So such binding materials can be used, that is a sodium silicate, soda ash and trisodium phosphate or borax. The binding materials improves the soap texture, correct the alkalinity of the solution and prevent the formation of participation in the hard water. Then sixth one is the filters. The bulk or weight of soap is increased by adding the certain filters such as the talc, starch, glauber salt, pearls ash, etc. without affecting the detergency. The seventh one raw material used for the soap, that is a coloring matter. This is the your favorite color of the soap. Organic dyes and inorganic pigments are usually for the bath and flake soap products. When the inert to alkali used in making soap should not separate out and cooling the blend soap, then should not affect the fragrance of the soap. Then next one. See here. This is the following coloring matter are generally used, that is a violet color, brown color, yellow, green, white, blue, anyone. And this is the commonly material, coloring material can be added in that certain shade of the soap. Okay, then perfume and perfume's flexibility. The essential oils known as the perfumes impart fragrance to the soap. The natural perfumes are sandalwood oil, lemongrass oil, clove oil and lavender oil, cinnamon oil. The synthetic perfumes are jasmine, rose, lilac and musk. When in jasmine oil, jasmine perfume used as a benzyl acetate. In rose perfume used in the phenylethyl alcohol. And lilac perfume used the terpenol and musk used in the benzoate. The some other additions in soap. The super fatty agent, disinfectants and germicide. The material such as lanolin, that is a fatty material isolated from the sheep wool, which is added to prevent the skin from the becoming round and dry. The super fatty agent, which is isolated from the sheep, will prevent the skin from the becoming rough and dry. Okay. So it is added, the soap has the extent of the 2% and improves the texture of the soap and present cracks on the soap when dry. Then second one is the disinfectants. When extract of the various plants such as neem and other added as a disinfectants, okay, then germicides. The mercury chloride is added as a germicide in mercury soap. Sulfur is added as a care for dandruff and pimples, and hexachlorophene as a effective germicide against the skin microorganism. Then next topic is the importance of soap. This is the main topic. What is the importance of soap? The soap are mainly used as a surfactants for the washing, bathing and cleaning. They safely remove the germs, soil and other contaminants and help to stay healthy and make our surrounding more pleasant. Then second one, importance of the soap, that is they are also used in textile spinning and are important in components of the lubricants. Then third one is the soap are key important of the most lubricant greases, which are usually emulsifying and the calcium soap or lithium soap and mineral oil. Then fourth one, importance is metallic soap of aluminium and sodium are used as a thickeners to increase the viscosity of oil which soap are used. Metallic soap can be used when soap are very important for effective hand washing and hygiene, but if it is not available in difficulty situation, then clean ash or sand oil can be used for the substitute as recommended by example World Health Organization. This is the important about the soap. Then next one is the chemical reaction of the soap. How the soap are formed? So actual chemical reaction of the soap, that is the soap are sodium or potassium salt of long chain fatty acid when triglyceride in fat or oil reacts with the aqueous NaOH or KOH. They are converted into the soap and glycerol. This is called as the alkaline hydrolysis of ester. Then reaction leads to formation of soap. It is called as the saponification process. Okay, in exam ask, what is the saponification process? It is the chemical reaction of soap. So in chemical reaction, how can we form the saponification process? By using the aqueous KOH or NaOH converting into the soap and glycerol by using that is process the alkaline hydrolysis of ester. When triglyceride can react with the NaOH or KOH, the saponification reaction is takes place. Then formation of the glycerol and soap, that is the salt of soap. When this saponification process is the exothermic in nature. Why? Because of heat is liberated here. See here, okay. So this is the triglyceride. This triglyceride can be formed by using the RCOH, that is a long chain fatty acid, and glycerol. This reaction triglyceride can be seen in above explanation. See here, glycerol can be reacts with the long chain fatty acid, dehydration takes place and formation of the triglyceride. Okay, then see here the chemical reaction of soap. We can take the triglyceride. How to triglyceride can be formed? By using the glycerol and long chain fatty acid, that is a carboxylic acid. Okay, so this triglyceride can be reacts with NaOH, that is the 3 moles of NaOH. So formation of the 3 times of the salt in heating condition. When दिस ईस्टर सॉल्ट कैन बी रिमूव बाय विद द सॉल्ट ऑफ NaO, देन हाइड्रोजन कैन बी यूज इन दिस ग्लिसरॉल मॉलिक्यूल. सो ग्लिसरॉल कैन बी ऑल्सो ऑप्टेन एंड सोप दिस सॉल्ट कैन बी ऑल्सो ऑप्टेन एंड हीट विल बी लिबरेटेड बिकॉज ऑफ दिस सैफोनिफिकेशन रिएक्शन इज द एक्सोथर्मिक रिएक्शन. The soap form remains in suspension from in the mixture. Soap is precipitated as the solute from the suspension by adding common salt to the suspension. When process is called as the salting out of the soap. The water layer is drawn off the top of the mixture and glycerol is recovered using the vacuum distillation. This is the chemical reaction related to the soap. So which reagent can be used? Triglyceride. It is oil or fat, reacts with the aqueous KOH or NaOH. When heating condition, the salt of the soap can be formed and glycerol also the form. That is a chemical reaction or saponification reaction. It is an exothermic reaction. This is the important. Okay, it is an exothermic reaction because of the heat is liberated in overall reaction. So next part can be seen in the next lecture. Thank you.